name is Maha, and I'm one of the co-chairs for SC Musty. One of my favorite memories of SC Musty during my first year was performing at Rhythm Nations. Rhythm Nations is a show that's put on by the International Students Organization, and it features lots of dances, songs, and other performances, all representative of the wide range of countries that Smithies come from. It is always so much fun because there's a lot of diversity in music choices and performance styles. SC Musty auditions are open to anyone that's interested in dancing and performing on a team, so you don't have to have any prior dance experience. We usually will teach you 1 to 2 dances in groups and then gauge how well you would fit on the team. Something that we started planning last spring was a party and mixer for all the 5 college South Asian fusion dance teams at a local 18-plus club. Due to COVID, plans got canceled, but we're still planning for spring 2021.
Hi everyone, my name is Javarian. I'm the other co-chair of SC Musty. One of my favorite things about the dance team is definitely the diversity of our group. Not only do we have diverse dance backgrounds, myself having absolutely none before I actually joined, but we also have such a diverse team. You definitely do not need to be South Asian to join our dance team, you just gotta love to dance. I know this fall is gonna look really different for all of us. So I want you all to know that we really are here for you and we still would love for you to join our team. There are a bunch of ways to reach out to us. You can use Facebook, Instagram, the social network, or email us at scmasti@smith.edu. Although we are physically distant, we definitely aren't socially. So feel free to join. We can't wait to meet you all.